Okay, this is the tractor. This is the four-wheel drive lever. This raises the mower deck up and down along with the three-point hitch arms. This is your high-low range. This is nothing. Turn the key. It's a diesel. It has glow plugs. Summertime, don't really need it. It hasn't been cold. But anyways, starting the tractor. You gotta make sure you turn the key back. Sometimes that key will stick and the glow plug stay engaged. Just, I don't know, maybe the key needs some lubricant. Throttle. I guess you already seen the picture. But anyway, that's where the diesel goes in. This is the checkpoint for the hydrostatic fluid. Full, very simple access. This is the checkpoint for the front axle.